high school diploma and a community college degree. It's a first here in Chicago, and that's what these kids are getting tonight.
And as our Charlie DeMar found out, this innovative program could be a model for other schools across the city.
At CPS's Sarah E. Good STEM Academy, dreams bright and very much alive.
It's changed me as a person. It's made me the person I am today.
And if I want it to be a reality, then I can do it.
Sure, these students are learning math and science in the classroom.
I realize that I did it. I'm done.
But there's something much bigger going on here.
The academic courses are taught in the context of workplace skills.
In 2012, Mayor Emanuel, IBM, CPS, and the City Colleges of Chicago launched PTECH, an innovative 9 through 14 school model.
A high school degree and a community college degree.
About a dozen students graduating tonight have now earned both high school and associate's diplomas.
We are recognizing you for all you have achieved.
And employers are looking for the skills these kids have.
This program directly gets at the skills crisis with a solution that doesn't cost a nickel more.
Ozzie Ordonez and Everardo Gutierrez will be the first in their families to go to college, both studying mechanical engineering at UIC in the fall.
I could feel that it's a lot of stress that has taken away from me.
Congratulations.
And this innovative program actually started in New York, and it was implemented right here in Chicago only after Mayor Rahm Emanuel took a trip to the East Coast and saw just how big of an impact it was having there. Live in the newsroom tonight, Charlie DeMar, CBS 2 News. Rob, Erica.
What a great idea it is, Charlie, no doubt. Thanks.